It's been less than a year since Andy Skoog got to Springfield, but he's already doing one heck of a job for Mike Madigan. Madigan handpicked Skoog for the job, and it's paying off big time. Skoog's rubber stamping Madigan's disastrous agenda, causing catastrophic damage to Illinois, backing $8 billion in higher taxes, pledging to double down next year and help Madigan raise taxes by 33%. Stop Mike Madigan. Reject Andy Skoog.